in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one stronger as we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause.